everyone. Today I'm going to show you how to supercharge n8n with AI agents using MCP, Model Context Protocol. Imagine this. Your AI agent is able to connect to hundreds of different applications. Imagine web search, Slack, Gmail, anything you can think of. No messy HTTP requests, no messy API documentations. It just works like magic. And that's exactly what MCP does. It standardizes tool executions, making automation smarter, faster, and easier to build. So here's what you'll learn in the next few minutes. How to set up MCP inside of n8n to unlock hundreds of different integrations. You'll connect an AI agent to Brave Search, and I'll show you what other integrations you can connect to for future workflows. Stick around to halfway through this video, and I'll show you a secret automation trick that most AI engineers don't know. Okay, first, let's pull up the GitHub docs. On the GitHub page, we'll be able to see a list of different integrations that our MCP server can connect into. And from what you can see, there are a ton of them. But in today's n8n tutorial, we'll be using Brave Search so that we can do web and local searching using Brave Search's API. The very first thing that we'll do is add a chat trigger. This will enable us to start the workflow when the user types a message to our AI agent. Next, let's go add an AI agent. And we'll add a chat model. I'm just going to use OpenAI's 4.1 mini. Next, let's add simple memory. This will allow our AI agent to remember the user's past messages. Next, we'll want to go ahead and add our MCP tools. But before we do that, we need to get an API key from Brave Search. So make sure that you sign up for Brave Search. On the left-hand side, click on API keys and then click add API key. Name it n8n or whatever you want to, just something that you'll remember. Back in n8n, let's do the secret automation trick. So add a tool, search for MCP, and then click on Use MCP Client. What we're going to do here is set the operation to list tools. Now, this is very important because it allows our AI agent to become dynamic. Rather than hard coding a list of tools that our AI agent can use, we want to dynamically fetch the list of tools and then allow our AI agent to select the right one for the job. So let's go ahead and set up our credential. Click on Create New Credential. Make sure it's Command Line Studio. For the command, type npx. And then for your arguments, type -y at model context protocol /server-brave-search. And then finally for your environments, type brave_api_key, all in caps, is equal to. And then go back to your API and copy it and paste it right there. Now click on Save. And your credentials are all set up. Now let's make sure it's working. Click on execute step and we'll wait for the JSON payload to be returned. And it's done. Here we can see we've got a JSON payload that has the name of the different tools. So we've got Brave Web Search, a description of what it does, and we've got Brave Local Search, as well as a description of what that tool does. And finally, let's name this node list tools. So now that our AI agent is able to get a list of tools that are available from the MCP server, we need to go ahead and add a new tool so that it can execute it. So click on the plus sign, search for MCP, and we'll add a new MCP client tool. Now for this one, I want you to change the operation from list tool to execute tool. For the tool name, we're going to set it to expression, and we're going to get the tool name from the AI agent. For the tool parameters, set it to defined by the model. And finally, let's call this node execute tool. Okay, let's go back into our AI agent and we'll call it MCP agent now. What we want to do is add a system message that has a list of instructions for our MCP agent to follow. So click on add option, click on system message, just copy and paste this system message. You are a smart AI automation assistant. Always follow these rules. Start every run by calling list tools. Do not execute yet. Step 2, show the available tool names. Step 3, use the best tool available. Step 4, if you see a rate limit error, wait 3 seconds and retry only once. Okay, so we're ready to test this out now. So click on open chat and type top 5 best pizza restaurants in Sydney. And we're done. You can see that the MCP agent has been able to pull the top 5 best pizza restaurants in Sydney directly from the web. and it's recommended GG's in Newtown, Queen Margarita of Savoy, Via Napoli Pizzeria in Surrey Hills, Da Mario in Rosebery, 170 Grammy Pizzeria. So guys, what I want you to remember is Brave Search is just the start. With MCP, you can plug and play any different type of application through one of their many integrations. So think posting the Slack, sending emails, searching Google Maps. You'll be able to do this through the one MCP server. Since every integration works through the same MCP standard, you don't have to rebuild your AI agent every single time. If you want a free copy of this template, make sure to join my automation vault. The link's in the bio, where I give you access to all of my free n8n templates. And don't forget to subscribe for more n8n tutorials.